everyone, Willowist here, and welcome back to Her Story. We are really getting into the thick of things at this point now, and I haven't, Silverstar was noticing that I didn't really say a whole lot in the last episode. I haven't really been saying a whole lot because, when I was telling her, it's really because when I'm, you know, when you're making a recording of these games, you kind of get distracted by other things. Like, you have to keep an eye on your frame rate and noises to make sure that there's not a whole lot of, like, outside noise going on. And you got to watch your audio levels. And just a ton of little things that kind of pull your attention away from what you're doing. And in a game like this, like, you really have to pay attention to all the little details. And so when I went back, I was telling her, when I'm going back in editing, I'm able to process more of what's going on in the story. And I'm like finding that in the editing process, I am like getting a whole lot more hyped about this game, because I'm able to, like, notice every little detail of, you know, all the little idiosyncrasies and, like, the physical attributes, like the bruise on her face and how it mysteriously vanishes, like, a couple of days later. And so I kind of have developed sort of a working theory of what's going on. And you guys have given me a ton of great ideas about search terms. Let's see. I wrote them down in a list. So Silverstar mentioned something about we need to find the first part of the song, the crazy wind and rain song that Hannah was singing, or it could have been Eve. I don't know. I do believe, I was asked, do I think that she has multiple personalities, or is it really two people? I think it really is two people. I think it really is twins, because of the whole bruise on her face thing, how it kind of, it's there one day and it's gone the next. That was kind of telling. So, although she did say, oh no, it's just, I have a fast metabolism, these things just go away. That's not really plausible. I'm not buying that, lady. So, and then let's see. Dorina Tosca and A. Wayne Miller said the tattoo. They're both interested in that tattoo. I had that on my list also. But like Silverstar was saying, it looked like a fake, like a temporary tattoo to me. But it could just be, you know, in the game sometimes. Maybe they had to use a fake tattoo and they're intending it to look real. I don't know, but we'll search that and find out. Let's see. Oh, Nain gave me a whole list of good ones to search. Argument, fight, attic, psychologist, conference, cut and kill, and mushrooms. And Mick, okay, last time I said Mick Olve, he said it was close enough that he wasn't going to correct me on the pronunciation, but maybe he's Mick Olve? Is that better? I don't know. Anyhow, he suggested shard and throat. So we've got a lot of good ones. And I'm also going to search for bruise, jealous, jealousy, church, watch, confess, secret, weapon, glass, glazier, tap, tapping, code, and communication. Because there was that video clip when she kind of like put her head down on the table and she's like, oh, why did I tell them about Eve? And then she did that little tapping with her fingers on the table. It seemed like it was very purposeful. So we're going to search for that. Also, TV. She did mention TV a couple of times in here. I don't know if it'll bring up anything. Rapunzel, she said, was her favorite fairy tale character, and she's obsessed with fairy tales. So that might bring up something. And dreams. So we've got a lot of terms to search today. So let's just get to it, shall we? I'm going to start off with tattoo. See what she has to say about that.
Oh, my tattoo. I got it to express my individuality. It's an apple and a snake.
apple and a snake. I'm going to add that to the session. And Sylvester said that the tags don't really mean anything, so we can probably just skip that.
So I moved out. Got a small bed set. Got my tattoo to mark the occasion. I was singing in a bar in the evenings, so I had some money, enough money to cover my rent. And I've been doing something similar ever since. I haven't put down any roots. I don't exist.
And that's Eve. Pretty sure.
He saw me singing one of my shows. Pure chance. Not sure I remember what he was even doing there. Afterwards, I had a drink at the bar and he came over and we got talking. I knew who he was. Obviously, I knew who he was. But he didn't know who I was. He was fascinated by the likeness. He guessed my name from my tattoo. Told me it was a palindrome, like that would impress me. I enjoyed talking to him. It was amazing to be able to sit and interact and talk to him after all this time. He didn't tell me he was married. I'm not sure what he was thinking. He later told me it was like he was dreaming. A waking dream.
She's talking about Simon, isn't she? Interesting. Interesting. She mentioned dream in there. I'm gonna go ahead and dream. Nope, nothing. Let me cross these things out as I search them then, because there's a lot of them I don't want to repeat. So, okay, we'll go ahead and do song. Nope. Okay. Guitar. Let's see.
No. No, Simon didn't play guitar. He wasn't very musical. He liked to listen, but he was tone deaf.
Okay. This is a speed round today.
Yes. Yeah, it's my guitar.
Great. That tells us nothing.
You want me to play something? I'm not the world's greatest guitar player. Okay. Probably needs tuning. No. It's okay.
So this must be the first
traditional ballad.
Traditional ballad.
Sisters came walking by the sea. Oh, the wind and the rain. The eldest one pushed the other one in. Oh, the dreadful wind and rain. So they both had a love for the captain's son. Oh, the wind and the rain. But he only cared for the youngest one. Oh, the dreadful wind. Oh, the eldest envied her sister fair. Oh, the wind and the rain. With a pretty little face and a long blonde hair. Oh, the dreadful wind and rain. Pushed her in and held her down. Oh, the wind and the rain. Watched her as she slowly drowned. Oh, the dreadful wind.
weird, so I think that's a good place.
And
to
then
start.
It gets really weird. Oh boy. That yeah, I'm gonna tag that song and add that to the session. Wow. I don't know what she's thinking. She's being interviewed for a murder here. I wouldn't have chosen that song, I don't think, but did we check Sister before? Let's see what that brings up.
When she went home, Sam had a birthday tea waiting. Afterwards, she told Simon about me, told him I was pregnant. She wanted me to move in with them, this sister he didn't know she had. She knew that instant. The look on his face.
Okay, so I'm thinking they met. Eve met Simon. She had just talked about. We didn't know if it was Simon when she talked about meeting someone, but it sounded an awful lot like she was talking about Simon, being able to talk to him after all this long, and she'd known him for all this time, never been able to talk to him. It sounded like she was talking about Simon, and now it sounds like maybe something happened between the two of them. Possibly. Let's see.
She sent him out the house, kicked him out, called me up, crying, and I went round. I guess I had a feeling I could hear something was wrong in her voice, but I wasn't sure what it was. She called me sister on the phone. She never calls me that.
So, I'm thinking Eve is pregnant with Simon's baby. And that Hannah got jealous. And that's maybe the reason why. Maybe she flew into a jealous rage and killed him.
My sister is gone. And she's never coming back.
Do something to her? Or did she just flee? Because I believe that Eve and Hannah are twins, that it's like a Prince and the Pauper sort of deal, that they were separated by the midwife. But I believe that Eve had something to do with the deaths of Florence, who is the midwife who basically kidnapped her and raised her as her own child, and with her actual biological parents, who thought that she was Hannah when she was living in the attic. And they were both playing the role of Hannah. So after the real Hannah moved out because she got pregnant and Eve was still living in the attic, I believe that she was the one who actually poisoned her parents with the mushrooms so that the real Hannah could move back into the house. So this makes me wonder if something happened to her, or if Eve did something to her as well, or if she just was doing these interviews so that Hannah had time to flee, which is probably more likely, I think. So, I don't know. Let's continue on. Let's see what Bruce brings up.
Bruce. Oh, yeah. No, it's nothing. I was going through the top cupboard in my kitchen and the chair slipped and I kind of hit the door with my face. I mean, it hurt like hell.
That's what they all say.
This was about nine. I went round and she was waiting for me. She was furious and so angry, the kind of anger you can only have towards yourself. We screamed at each other, argued, cried, we fought. I hit her back, left a bruise. I had my wig on from performing, she tore it off. Eventually, we grew tired of fighting and I left.
So now we know where the bruise came from. All right. Jealous doesn't bring up anything, but what about jealousy? Nothing there either. All right. Cross those off the list. How about secret?
When we weren't together, we'd send secret messages by tapping out a code that we'd learn from a book. The knock code.
Mm-hmm.
Something prisoners of war would use. We'd tap them out on radiator pipes or the attic floor.
So there's that code. I'm gonna put down code. I thought there was something bizarre about that. Let's search code. That was it. Okay, I'm gonna cross those off the list. Someone also thought there was something to do with the watch, maybe. It looks like we've got all of that. They talked a lot about church. Must have gotten all of that as well. Okay, I'm gonna cross those off. And, oh, and secret as well. Okay, let's look up mushrooms.
Was wrong. The bags, I think they were from our kitchen, you could probably check that. We never go into the cellar. It's just a place we put things we don't need. Dad used to grow mushrooms there. The bags were taped up. I think it was parcel tape, but I think it was ours.
She's talking about when she found, or when they supposedly found Simon's body, although they were the ones who put it there in the first place. Okay. Let's see. Argument. That brings up some stuff.
He's married a couple stuff. A stupid argument. Nothing specific. No one knows how to push your buttons better than those you're close to.
Like a twin sister, perhaps?
No. I mean, yes, we have arguments, but he never runs off. He always comes back. We make up. It's always that way.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. He left after the argument. It was about 8 o'clock.
Okay, how about fight? Nope. Attic. There's a few more there. I'm going to cross these off.
Yes. I read a lot as a child and watched lots of TV. Then the doll's house we had, we still have in the attic. It's kind of a fairy castle. We used to play up there and make up our own stories.
Okay.
Could the hairs have come from somewhere else? I mean, could they... We have a lot of dolls in the attic. There's a Rapunzel doll with long blonde hair. Could they have come from there?
Long blonde hair probably came from... Eve's wig, right?
Yeah. I'm not sure where the dollhouse came from. I don't know if it was given to them or they inherited it. I mean, they wouldn't have had the money to buy it. It was so huge. It must have been taken up to the attic in parts and then reassembled up there. It is a beautiful thing. Wallpaper to scale. Little furniture. The lights work, mirrors, beds, big duvets and pillows. We spent hours and hours playing it, invented all these characters and families who lived there. We wrote paperwork for them all, passports, diaries, and gave them all really elaborate stories. Once, a moth got trapped in there. We'd left a light on. Was making the most horrendous noise. We tried to kill it, but it was tough. We ended up crushing it under a copy of the Arabian Nights.
Poor moth. Although I will say, I don't like moths. I have a fear of moths, I don't know why. Let's look up dollhouse.
The legal stuff was completed very quickly. Hannah moved back in with Simon. Eric gave Simon the week off to help with the move. He decorated, modernized wallpaper curtains. Hannah insists the attic be left as it was, dollhouse and all. Simon never went up there.
Let's look up next on our list. Ecologist. How about therapist? Nope. Therapy? Nope. Okay. Conference. Seen all that. I'm gonna cross these off. Okay. Cut. Seen all those. Kill. One more there.
I mean, what if they were crazy? You hear about these crazy people all the time. I mean, why would anyone who knew Simon want to kill him?
Because they were jealous that he slept with their twin sister? I don't know. I mean, just off the top of my head. Maybe. It's all the things about TV. How about Rapunzel? One more about her.
Did I pass? Sorry, I messed up with all that Rapunzel stuff. Do you need me to do that card again?
All right, let's try shard. No. Throat. Okay.
On his throat. How? Like I said before, it was three, something like that. I walked in, saw Simon. He was on the floor of the living room. His throat had been cut. There was a lot of blood. Instead.
Okay.
Her story is that she'd waited for him to come back. She put on my wig, some of my clothes, pretended to be me. They talked. She'd enjoyed being me. He said he wanted to be with me. Then he took out a present, another mirror, just like the one he'd given her earlier. That unique present. She went crazy, smashed the mirror. They argued, screamed. He hit her. So she grabbed a piece of the mirror and just swung it round. She cut his throat clean open. She'd only meant to scare him off.
Well, I think that's the answer right there. I'm pretty sure that was the missing piece of the puzzle that we were looking for. That was the jealous rage, sure enough. Jealous rage. Wow. How much, I wonder? We still have a lot of clips that we haven't viewed. Can you, like, I was wondering if you could click on these and bring up a clip. No. Well, Silver Star was saying that you don't have to watch all the clips to know what happened, but it'd be nice to get as much of the story as possible. Although I'm pretty sure that we know what happened, at least in my mind. I think Eve got pregnant. She's pregnant with Simon's baby. Although what I don't know is if Hannah knew when she asked Eve to move in with the two of them, if she knew at that point in time that, well, I guess no, she didn't know that it was Simon's baby, because it said that she knew by the look on Simon's face. So, kind of messed up.
Look, on his clothes, that would make sense. He made it by hand. I mean, he brushes the silver onto the glass That's not how they make mirrors these days. When he made the mirror, and he gave it to me.
So that was that other mirror she was talking about, the one that he... the unique one that he supposedly just made for Hannah, but then he made another one just like it, apparently, for Eve.
No. I've had enough coffee for today, thanks. Glass of water.
Oh, that's right. I was also going to look up coffee.
Black coffee, thanks. No sugar. Sweet enough as it is.
Nah.
About 8 years back, it was a present to myself. I shouldn't even be drinking coffee with the baby. It's been hard trying to give it up. I think they say you can have one cup.
So she was saying she got the tattoo about 8 years back. That's another thing that we can look up as Apple. There's only one for Apple. Okay, so I'm crossing off everything else on the list, and that's all that I had on the list. What about snake? How many do we have now? Oh. So many left to go. I feel like we've already pieced everything together. I'm just going to start to... the... whoops. The... there's one.
A mobile phone? Yeah. Well, they have one for the glaciers, but it's only for work. I can't remember the number. Oh, it's in the kitchen. I saw it plugged into its charging cradle.
Never looked up glacier. There's one more.
No. Everyone loved Simon. He's a glacier. He doesn't have much money. I don't know.
Don't.
I mean, I don't know. Something must have happened to him on his way home. He could be hurt. I mean, why hasn't he phoned? I don't know.
Yes, you do. Let's see. We looked up kill, but not killer. Nope. That doesn't bring up anything. Check number. That's only one. Just searching random terms now to see if it brings up anything else.
It was my birthday, like you said. We were going to have a meal at home. We had our meal. He gave me his present. I guess I didn't like the present.
Look up present next.
From when I woke up. Okay. I woke up. Simon was already up and he made me birthday breakfast of Eggs Benedict. We both had to go to work, so we saved presents till later. I got to work, had some birthday cake, children sang me happy birthday. Then I came home. The birthday meal was a takeaway. And Simon gave me his present, which I didn't mind. And after that, we talked about the baby. It turned into a big argument. Simon left. I was furious. I wanted to get as far away as I could and get some space to think. So I left.
birthday.
Yes, that's my birthday. Not one of the big ones, but I guess you can see that.
Gift. Got all of that. What else can we search for? I mean, there's something to do with the mirror, but I think we already searched for a mirror, didn't we? Yeah, we did. I feel like there's something I'm missing. So I'm just gonna keep searching random words until...
No, not drugs. I mean, he drinks, but never very much. He goes to the pub and has one or two. Sometimes we go together. He drinks wine with food, but no, he doesn't have any kind of drinking problem.
Okay.
Sure, I think. I do all the bills and paperwork and handle all the money stuff, so it should be easy for me to find. Do you want them dropped off to you?
Whatever that is. Yes.
Sure. Yes, of course, if that would help. Will you phone the house to let me know when you want to come round? Then I can make sure that I'm there.
Or that Eve is not. No. Got all those. Sure.
No. I'm not sure what strange would be, but he hasn't been acting odd. He's been busy at work, but nothing too stressful.
Whirlpool. Got all of those. Okay, so let's try love. Oh, there's more here.
Thanks. Please find Simon. I love him so much. No. I mean, he was... Everyone loves Simon. He was so nice to everyone. He loves me. Cute. He must love them very much. What ages are they?
Got kids.
Well, there you go. How many kids?
Just one kid? No. Picture? What about wallet?
He has a wallet, a huge, silly thing, leather, real leather, I think. He packs it full of stuff, business cards, receipts, lottery tickets. He always carries it in his back pocket. I think that's why he's got a bad back. Yeah. Offsets the discs. I haven't seen it, so he must have it on him. He always takes it out of his back pocket before, when he comes in. If he's in the house.
Okay. Pocket. Back. No. I'm just trying random things.
Rehearsed? You ask me the same question, you'll get the same answer. Is that your evidence? Of course I thought about what happened then. It's all I've thought about. My husband is dead.
They're on to her. What about guilty?
Yes. I thought about telling Hannah. I felt guilty after the kiss. But then it began to feel like this was the way it should be. Sharing, like we had before. He never mentioned her to me. There was the Simon with me,
yeah,
and the Simon with her. It was almost like it was a different Simon. But
like a simple Simon?
Nothing else happened that night. We talked, then I said goodbye. Then next week I was seeing him in the bar again, and there he was. And again the next week, he offered to buy me a meal. I told them I had already eaten, and so we got chips and ate them on the beach instead. When we said goodbye, he asked me to kiss him. Romantic.
Was it though? Was it?
After the kiss, the next time, he took me back to the house. To our parents' house. To their house. So, it was definitely him. I sometimes think he wanted to get caught to prove to himself that we were different people. He told me about his marriage, told me how his wife was completely different to me. I almost burst out laughing.
How could he not have put two and two together at this point? I mean, I think Simple Simon is a good name for him. What to search for, though? House?
I wasn't in the house.
You could also look up cellar.
I wasn't in the house all of Friday night. After the argument, after Simon left, I left too. I was upset and I wanted to get away. So I took the car.
What about, did we already check for car? No?
I left the next day, Saturday. I slept for a few hours in the car. When I woke up, I came straight back. Simon wasn't returning my calls and I wanted to try and make up. I got back to the house and Simon wasn't there. And I... Is there a bin?
Oh, that's lovely. That's lovely. So this is Eve then.
Yeah. I pulled over and slept in the car. This was just by the side of the road. I was exhausted.
Bin. We talked about the bags. Bin bags when they found the body.
When will the police let me back in the house? They let me take a bag of clothes with me, but... parked up on the street. It was busy, so I parked down the end of the road. I walked up to the house. I knocked on the door. No answer. I took my keys out of my bag, unlocked the door. The main lock was unlocked. I could tell because the key wouldn't turn when I tried to turn it to the left. I walked in. Simon's coat wasn't on the peg. I couldn't see his shoes on the shoe rack. I shouted out for him. I walked straight into the kitchen. He usually sits in there to have a cup of tea and read his paper. He wasn't there. I touched the kettle. It was cold. I looked quickly into the living room. Nothing. I walked upstairs to the bedroom. He wasn't there. I didn't search for him because it was pretty clear he wasn't there. And then I had a shower. Whilst I was in the shower, the phone rang. I think it was Eric, his boss. I didn't answer it. Then I came out and I was just exhausted. So I lay down on the bed and I fell asleep, but I didn't mean to. I woke up a couple of hours later and I was surprised to see no one in the bed next to me. And then I remembered where I was and what had happened. That's when Eric called again. I spoke to him. Then I called Simon's parents. And then I decided to come and see you. That enough?
So it does sound very rehearsed, doesn't it? No. She talked about the lock.
Yeah, I had to let myself in. The door locks if it swings too.
Okay.
Yes. I always pull it shut and then lock the bigger lock with the key.
Okay, so what about this over a little bit? Unlock or unlocked?
No, I don't think it was. I turned the key, but it was already unlocked.
How about key? Is there one more there?
Yeah. They'd gone to bed feeling ill, thinking it was flu or something. The neighbour called me. I had to use my key to let them in. We found them dead in their bed. And they'd been there for days. No one had noticed.
So that was her parents.
Just awful. It was so soon after my miscarriage. The worst year of my life. I'd been so happy to get married, and after that, it was just like, fuck.
Yeah. Guess you could summarize it that way. How about, I don't know, did we look up miscarriage before? Maybe not.
Yeah. I was infertile. Thought I was. They told me I was infertile after the miscarriage because of complications.
So this must have been Hannah then. And Hannah was infertile after the miscarriage.
Hannah had a miscarriage.
Yeah.
This was late in the pregnancy and it left her infertile. Felt like the universe had corrected its course.
What?
We were aligned again.
That's creepy.
But Hannah and Simon were still living with his parents. They were married. Simon had a job at the Glaziers now. Eric had given him a full-time position after he left school.
So she was happy that Hannah had a miscarriage? Wow. Wow. Let's see.
I wouldn't say that. It could be passionate. It's just, it was more than that. It wasn't just sex like I had been with the other boys.
Okay. About girl. It's one.
Okay. There's a girl and she's staring out of the window. She's sad. She's trapped. She's here. She's looking out the window because her mother won't let her out.
That window.
No, they were shut. Most of the windows are really hard to open anyway. They're stifling in summer. They were painted over by my dad. Could have left a door open accidentally. There's a cat flap in the back door.
Mum? They are British. Yeah, but nope. Mother? No? Did I search for man already? No? Okay. Woman? Press one.
No. Simon wasn't seeing another woman.
Well, he kind of did, and it was kind of your sister. How about she? Her? Him? How about his? Hers? There's...
Must think it's very cool that their dad is a police detective.
Okay. Do I do them yet? How about they? We? I'm just searching random. Ours or our or how about our or minute or day year.
When you've been married for 10 years, stuff accumulates. We could argue about anything. And he's so nice. That doesn't help. He tries to smooth things over, and that just makes it worse. We're both passive-aggressive, so we never normally argue directly about anything.
Okay. How about passive-aggressive? That's the only one. Okay. How about just aggressive? Nope. Just that one. Alright. How about memory? Remember?
Okay. I'll try my best to remember.
Okay. No witness. We already did evidence. Yeah. How about life? Wow.
Really? You're going to ask me about my sex life? I mean, isn't that private?
They're the police. They're investigating.
Are you married? How is your sex life?
Turning it around on them, I see.
So, our sex life is probably fairly average for a couple after 10 years of marriage.
Okay, air quotes. We're filling it in. Slowly but surely.
No. You're talking to the wrong person if you think I'm some kind of slut. If you think I'm the kind of person that would have had sex with all those guys.
But Eve would.
Simon was very moral about that sort of thing. He wouldn't just walk out there and sleep with anyone. He wasn't that kind of guy.
Just someone who looks exactly like
his wife. He took his marriage very seriously.
I could tell. Yeah. Yeah. Guys who take their marriages very seriously sleep with their wife's sister all the time. Oh, we already searched wife. Let's see. I'm just gonna start searching just random things. Found. Found. Not found, did you? This is not going well. Found. They talked about tape at one point too. Just once though. Body in the. Did we look in the cellar? Nope, we didn't.
Well, fine. Considering. I got back into the house today, and that was weird. Knowing your people have been there through my things. It's like I've been burgled. Any worse, obviously. I don't know. I haven't looked in the cellar yet. They sent a cleaner in. As good as new, he said. But they had to throw some stuff out. Couldn't get the blood out. And I'm still waiting to hear from the coroner so we can get a date set for the funeral. It's going to be a cremation. So.
Let's look up blood. There's nobody there.
Okay. I've given blood before. Do you need to take that for your records? Nothing like this has ever happened to me before. The blood. It's probably the worst thing that's ever happened to me. She was sat behind him. She had my wig on. And she'd been there all day. She had blood on her. And she was in shock. A wig? You mean? But what type of wig?
Your sister wore?
No, I've never worn a wig.
Lies.
What kind of wig? This other person doesn't exist. I don't know what the blonde wig is, but it could be anything. Have you looked at the cat flap?
She really wants you guys to look at the cat flap.
No, no cat. My parents had a cat before they died called Domino. It was this little black thing with white dots. And we never did anything about the cat like that, but if you were thin, you could maybe squeeze through it.
A cat flap? Or a dog door?
We loved our cat, Domino. He had this little bell around his neck to stop him from killing birds in the garden. And we used to write each other notes and put them in the bell, and we could send them to each other. Mum found some of the notes once, and she thought I was just writing to myself because our handwriting was identical. And we had our own words for things, so she didn't quite understand them anyway.
I guess it does the plurals also. How many have we found now? We're getting there. I don't want to stop until I got them all. R. There we go.
Childhood sweethearts. Something like that. Are you married, detective?
Up is detective. There's one.
No, it's okay. The other detective has just gone to get me one.
One. How about two?
That should eliminate me as a suspect. If I was in Glasgow, can't be in two places at once.
Or can you? There we go.
Okay. So you want to eliminate me as a suspect? This is the third day running you've called me in. I speak to Doug and Eleanor every day. And they say you've been asking a lot of questions. About me. Should I be worried? Am I a suspect?
Yes, you are. You're the prime suspect! The numbers that yielded something.
I think when I drove back it was about 8 or something, and I got back to the house about 3.
Okay.
I think so. I mean, to get into our garden we'd have to climb through other gardens. All the gardens back onto each other, so you'd have to climb over 1, 2, 3 gardens to get to ours. I mean, did anyone see anything? Did anyone see anyone come and go? An intruder?
Let's try intruder. No. Let's see. Anything.
Suicide? No. I mean, he would never do anything like that. He is not the kind of person to do anything like that. I mean, to hurt himself? No.
Could you even cut your own throat like that? I mean, with the amount of force that it would take to cut your own throat, I don't know that you could do that. I mean, maybe I'm wrong. I don't know. Let's refresh this. Man, we're filling it up. This is probably going to be like a 2-hour episode. But I want to get it all done. I mean, now that we've gotten this far, I'm surprised that we've gotten this far, but. I just want to I want to know. I want to see it all and feel like we've left it in a good spot.
You must be desperate for leads if you're getting hung up over six-month-old speeding tickets.
Sure.
I didn't. I slept in the car. I left about 9 that night. I wasn't there.
Okay, 10.
Good. Happy. I mean, ups and downs like any couple, I guess, but we've been married for over 10 years.
We're going to look up ending. End? How about start? Nope. Begin? How about beginning? Nope. A? M is. Oh, I think we checked that, didn't we? Was. Were. What?
What about us?
Yeah, exactly. Who? No, why?
God, I don't know. Could be anyone. Maybe someone followed him back from the pub. But why would he let them in? Doesn't make sense.
Pub. Bar? There's one.
No. I told her it was one of my boyfriends. Someone I had met in the bar. I think she was happy.
Ah.
But I could tell she was thinking, why couldn't it happen to her and Simon? Mm-hmm. They were the ones with the real life. Why not them?
That must have been when she told Hannah that she was pregnant. Okay. What were we looking up? Did we look up how already? No.
Could they have been my parents' fingerprints? I'm not sure how long they last for, but is that possible?
Fingerprints. Now we're getting somewhere.
Fine. I've never had my fingerprints taken before. I once put my hand on the oven.
Did you now? Trying to get rid of your fingerprints, perhaps?
Fingerprints? Yes. Yeah. I would have cleaned them. I changed the sheets too. With the fingerprints in all those places. Really? Go on then. Take the cup. Run your fingerprints. They'll match.
Sassy. Sassy. Left now. Ugh. Man, we gotta get them all. Now I'm obsessed. I'm obsessed with getting them all. Okay. thing we do is probably okay. We did cat. What about dog? Nothing. Shirt.
I sleep on the right side of the bed as you come in from the door. You can tell because I have two pillows and he just has one.
What is that? That's a reflection. But who is that? Who is that?
That can't be right. In the bedroom.
What just happened there?
Hurt someone. Yes. But everyone thinks that from time to time, right? You just want to lash out.
Search that again. It didn't happen again.
That can't be right. In the bedroom.
That was strange. I mean, that was supposed to be our reflection. Who are we? It looked similar to this lady, but are we searching videos of ourselves? Are we Hannah? Just stairs. Whoops.
In the bedroom.
Descriptors now for some of the things that they've talked about. Okay, what? Come on, guys, tell me what I should search for. Just yell it out to me. Just holler. What about clock?
Like I said, I think I was popping out to get something, ran out of something, had to grab something. I sometimes drive too fast.
No way.
If you want, you can arrest me for that.
She's a Miss Sassy Pants.
It's like I told you before, I drove. I took the car and drove. I don't have my own car, but I have a spare set of keys. I just drove north. I wanted to think, put some space between me and them. Everything I told you before is true. I stopped at Glasgow. I was tired, exhausted. I pulled out and I hit a car. My car was okay, but I was worried about the baby, so I went to A&E to get the okay. Everything was fine. Slept in the car. When I woke, I tried to call Hannah from a payphone. She wasn't answering. And then I decided to drive back. I had decided that she was more important to me than Simon.
A lot of this I'm probably going to be editing out. All the times that I'm stopping to think about what else I could search for. They did talk about the regulars at the Rock. Here's one.
Yeah, I guess. I'm quite a private person and I didn't want to get into the detail of the argument.
So I feel like we know the gist of the story, and I just kind of wanted to get as many of these filled in as possible. And I mean, nothing else that we've seen has really made a significant difference in my working theory that Eve is pregnant, that Simon got her pregnant, that Hannah killed him because she got very jealous about that. But this long string of clips here, that's what really makes me think, maybe we haven't found all there is to find just yet. That there might be something in there. Because all these others just kind of seem to be random ones that don't really hold much information. But this string here, that's what I'm curious about. And I wish that you could just click on these around here and find out what came before it, what came after it, but to rack my brain some more.
It's fine to me. As long as it's black and strong, I'm good.
Coffee. That was that one.
Black, no sugar. Thanks.
Coffee again. But what about this?
It's all that matters, really. The baby. Simon's dead, but the baby, that's how he will live on. Our baby.
That's pretty sad. Oh. Oh. That's a lot.
Can I leave? Are you going to arrest me? No. They'd laugh you out of the building. A lawyer would make mincemeat of you.
Oh. Which one was that? Was that the last? That was that one there. Oh. So maybe they don't go in order. Okay.
This is a nicer room. This is where you take people when it's time to arrest them.
Okay.
Yes. No lawyer. What are you going to arrest me for?
Aiding and abetting a criminal?
Can you arrest someone who doesn't exist?
But you do exist. You're right there. Arrested. Arresting.
Are you arresting me? No. Fuck off.
Well, goodness sakes.
Open lady. This door.
Nope. They are arresting you. That was that one right there. Okay.
Have I ever cheated on Simon? You asked that question yesterday.
Do we already do drive? Did glass, right? What about Simon wore glasses? Do we already look that up? That wouldn't bring us anything. Okay, guys, so I broke down, went online, I found a list of search terms because I am bound and determined to finish this off today. Looking over it, though, we have actually searched a lot of them. Affair, argument, arrest, ask. Did we search ask? Yeah, attic, baby, bags, bar, bedroom, birthday, blonde. I don't know if we did blonde. Okay. Blood, bone. We didn't do bone. No, that won't help us at all. Broken, I think we did. Bruise, cat flap, yes. Car, cellar, children, I think we did. I think we did maybe kids or something. Oh, I did. Childrem didn't bring up anything. Children does.
You have children.
Well, there's that. Climb. Okay. Coffee, we looked up. Conference, confess, cooking. Nothing. Crash. Nope. Crazy. Nope. Dad, dead, death caps, Diane, diary, divorce. We didn't check divorce. Dollhouse, Doug, dreams, driving, drove, Eleanor, eliminate, Eric, Eve, expense. Did we look up expense? Fairy. We looked up fairy tale, I think. I don't know if we looked up just fairy. Family, fight, fingerprints, Florence, Friday. We didn't look up Friday. Let's see. Friend? What else? Gift, we did. Glasgow. Glass, glasses, glazier, gone. No. Guitar, hair. There's one.
What kind of hairs?
Okay. Where was that from? From there. Hannah, hit. Did we look up hit? House, hotel. There's one.
And the hotel said he was there?
Okay. What's that? Husband, ill. Important. Infertile, I think we did. Yeah. Innocent. Did we do innocent? Can't remember. No.
I can take the stuff off now. Did I prove I'm innocent?
Well, you're not innocent. You just did not commit that particular crime of murder, but... excuse me. Kill. Knock code. We already got... Well, let's search for knock code because... Whoops. Knock-sode. Knock-sode! Because we didn't search for that particular term, but... Lawyer.
Yes, I understand my rights. No, I don't need a lawyer.
Ballsy. Okay. Lie detector, we did. Life, lock, love, morning. We did not do morning, I don't think.
It was late. Early Saturday morning.
Okay. Magic. Did we do magic? I think we did magic, but it also says magical. which we did match. No. Mirror, mother, murder, mushroom. This says just mushroom. I don't think we did just mushroom. We did the plural, but I don't think that that matters. Name we did. Nice. No. Nursery. No. Page. No. Parents, police. Poison we did. Pregnant, prince, princess, pub, Rapunzel, reflection, remember, rule, secret, 17, sex, share. Can we do share? Simon, sing. Sister, sleep. Sound.
Okay. Sounds weird. I'm not great at making up stories.
Are you not? Are you not? Story, I believe we did. Yeah. Street. Strong. Suspect, suspicious. Sink. Tattoo, taxi. I think we did taxi, didn't we? Yeah. Tea. Oh, tea.
Could I have a cup of tea? A cup of tea would be good, thanks. Just one sugar.
So Eve likes coffee and Hannah likes tea.
Maybe a fresh cup of tea.
Interesting. Okay, throat thin. No. Picket. There's one.
Well, I remember the ticket, of course. I paid it without telling Simon. Didn't want to get told off. And they put points on the license.
Eve's Bender Glasgow. Tin. Trapped. Okay, what else do we have here? We're getting to the end of the list. Try. Twin, watch, wedding, weird. Wife, wig, witch, and woman. So, still have this string here. That's all that they have for search terms. So, you know, I don't know. Okay, well, I've gone and found another list, and let's see if this one will help us a little bit more. Sure, and sugar we already looked for, so let's see. Round. That doesn't. Suspect T. What else? Oh. This one says no in quotation marks. Oh!
No.
Oh.
No. No. No.
And it also says yes in quotation marks. Whoops.
Yes.
Let me guess. These are all going to be yes.
Yes. Yes.
And let me guess. Maybe?
Yes.
Oh, yes. And were those the long string of them there then? Yeah, they sure were. Oh, game. Okay, well, let's just continue searching for the rest since we're this darn close to the end. Cheated, I think we already looked for cheated. But no, maybe it was cheat that we looked for.
No, I have never been unfaithful. I've never cheated on Simon.
Okay. Died. Drove. Find. There we go.
Yes. This is it. He made it himself. It's a special one-off. He made it. He decorated it. That's his thing. Where do you find it?
Yep. That unique mirror of hers. Let's see. Well, I have to put this in there because they said to.
No, I'm okay. Fuck.
Okay, and that's that. Not kept. Keep. Okay. Mary, move. One.
Then she told me she wanted to help more. She said I should move in with her. She would come clean with Simon about me. I was family. I couldn't have a baby in a bedsit. I told her I didn't want to tell Simon. Told her to wait for the time being.
We're close. Try strange. Let's see. Stupid. Bruce, children, conference, dad, fine. Gone, guilty, infertile, name, pub, rock, story, stupid, strange, try, twins, window, crazy, dead, did. No. Early. Even. Friday games. Do we do games? No. Guitar. Happen? No. He loves. Many. Palindrome. Pillow Prince Private. Prove. Sex Silver.
Well, I don't know. I probably had to pop out and get something. That's why I was speeding. And that wouldn't have been noted on my timesheet. But I really can't remember back to February.
Here.
Just the one, sugar. Thanks. Is that kind of recording? Is that camera recording?
That's suspicious. The first one was Hannah, and the other one was Eve, pretty sure. Clothes? No. Color? Cool? What do we have left? Not many. And Sam? Nope. Framed?
If you put me on you being framed, I want the money.
Of course you do. Here's hotel you did, killed, lasted? Magic. Ring. There we go.
No. No, he wasn't wearing his wedding ring.
Slippery Simon. I think we already did stick. Yeah. And snake. Ticket. I think we did. Understand. Understand. No. Us. Veil.
Yes. It was a cremation for the best. We both wore black and had veils, so it was easy. And after the funeral, everyone came back to the house. Hannah served up sandwiches, and I stayed out of sight. Yes.
We still have one more, and I've gone through the whole list. What could it be? Is this the one missing volume? This one here? Maybe that's it. Maybe there's one missing and we can't complete it. I don't know for sure, but I went through this entire list of search terms. So, yeah, I think that's probably the case. So, are we done? Can enter a message now? I think we're done. Here we go. Good. So you think you understand why your mother did what she did? Supposed to respond to this? Say yes. This is Eve's child? I'm glad, Sarah. I'll be waiting outside. Log off. No wonder the reflection looked very similar to Hannah or Eve. It was Eve's daughter? Eve seemed to think that she wasn't going to get in trouble for being a part of that whole cover up with what Hannah did. She thought she was very clever. That was an awesome game. I am really glad. Thank you to Silverstar for literally forcing me with the gun to my head to play that game. No, I had wanted to check it out and see what it was all about because I, like I said, something about it had piqued my interest and I was enough to have bought it and I was planning on playing it, but just needed the right time, but then today I just got so engrossed in it, I just couldn't stop playing, and now this is going to be like a huge, long episode, I'm sure. I'll probably edit it down so it's not quite so terribly long, but that's definitely an odd story. Very engrossing, though. That was a really cool story. Oh, what's this? Sarah, if you're stuck, you could always try. What did that say? Admin random? Admin random? Like as a search term? But I thought we found everything though. This just brings up random clips. Oh! Oh! There is one we hadn't played before.
Coffee, I guess. Milk and sugar.
Well, I'm glad we came back for that. Well, I am glad because I got an achievement for it, but they're all filled now. I said one volume missing, so I thought there was one that we couldn't get, but apparently not. All right, now we're all good and done. Now we're all done. Oh, wow. Anyhow, wow. That was something. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you enjoyed this series. And I'm going to try and look for some more like that. I really like the narrative-driven stories like that. Anyhow, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.